In the Dune universe, the Holtzman effect is a scientific theory that relates to the repellent force of particles on a subatomic level. Its discovery would lead to many advancements in technology in the Dune universe. Glow globes, suspensors, the Holtzman shield, and the most significant, space travel. Using the Holtzman engine grants the ability to fold space and allows for instantaneous space travel from one place in the universe to another. Space travel is extremely important in the evolution of humanity. It has allowed them to populate throughout the known universe. For thousands of years, the Spacing Guild maintained a monopoly on space travel, and their process was extremely expensive. Their pilots were the only ones who could navigate through space, using prescience brought on by extreme amounts of the spice melange. Without them, the extraordinarily complex mathematics involved in producing reliable physical projections of such events would only be possible with thinking machines, which were prohibited by the Butlerian Jihad. It can be assumed that at least some understood that eventually the Guild's monopoly on space travel would end. The fringe worlds were always pushing the boundaries of their technologies. This is suggested as early as Children of Dune. All of them suspected that one day the Tleilaxu, or technological tinkerers on the Imperial fringes, would nullify the Holtzman effect. On that day, shields would be useless. The whole precarious balance which maintained planetary feudatories would collapse. Eventually, the Guild's monopoly did shatter. Sometime after the death of the God Emperor, the Ixians invented navigation machines, which created a safe way of folding space without the use of a navigator, and also in turn, without the use of spice. Previously, without the use of a navigator, folding space resulted in 1 in 10 of the ships going missing. The Guild's monopoly is no more. FTL drives are the conventional method of space travel in the Dune universe. They are used mostly for travel within a single star system, and not for interstellar travel. But many Imperial warships continue to keep these drives as an alternative to the Holtzman engine, just in case. And in the time before the invention of the Holtzman engine, FTL drives were the only option for long-distance travel. In the Dune Encyclopedia, the Holtzman effect was discovered by Ibrahim von Holtzman, who after nearly being killed in a Thopter racing accident, became one of the only people to ever have undergone a brain transplant, in a process which involved his brain being placed in a prototype axolotl tank and being wired to a large host computer. His new computerized form permitted him to live for nearly 7,500 years, and during this time, he discovered the Holtzman effect, which he first described as an interstellar communication device which relied upon the Holtzman wave. At this point in history, humans have spread throughout space by use of FTL engines. It has become impossible for the Imperial House Ceres to control the widespread population. Once the Holtzman wave generator was developed, mankind could easily communicate across vast distances of space, and this resulted in the brutal wars of reunification. Holtzman remained in seclusion in outer space, and only returned to civilization 5 times. On his 4th return to humanity, Holtzman publishes his unified theory, linking the various effects he had discovered to a single hierarchy of phenomena known as the Holtzman effect. Holtzman was said to be the last remaining thinking machine after the Butlerian Jihad, and he was apparently destroyed in 108 BG. The expanded Dune universe presents an alternative description and origin of the Holtzman effect. Fold space is the dimension which the Holtzman engine facilitates, allowing for faster-than-light travel. When in fold space, the engine travels between the fabrics of time and space. They enter another dimension which is separate from the other space-time continuum. In essence, if time is a straight line, then it can be folded at 2 different points, allowing the engine to jump instantly from one point to the next. It is established in this controversial expanded universe that the Holtzman effect was discovered by inventor T.O. Holtzman immediately after the Butlerian Jihad, which takes place about 10,000 years before the events of Dune. The technology was initially used for defensive force fields, capable of neutralizing the circuits of thinking machines. Holtzman eventually ends up taking credit for the mathematical theories of Norma Sinva, which led to a practical use for Holtzman's original discovery. If you like this content, consider supporting me on Patreon, and also follow me on Twitter and Facebook to keep up with any new things I might be working on. Thanks a lot for watching.